darling. Merry Christmas to the troops. We are here today to let you know how much we love and appreciate you, and that we wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas. And with me today is Christine Trujillo. She helped put this together. She went to 12 different Starbucks, and she collected all these goodies for you to enjoy. And also, can you tell me who else got involved in this project?
We have Camden Living, and we have over 30 YMCAs. All the kids and parents and members have contributed. We have two gym fitness facilities that have contributed, and I think that's pretty much it. We all love you guys and appreciate everything you do for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And so we're going to be shipping this to you right after Thanksgiving. So hopefully you're going to receive them on time for Christmas Eve. We love you. Thank you for serving our country. You're America's best, and you're our heroes. God bless you, and God bless America.
My name's Jody. I have two daughters in the YMCA here at Peterson Elementary School, and I have my company, Camden Property Trust and Camden Care, here with donations and stockings, helping all of these great kids put together stockings for the troops.
All of our troops serving overseas this Christmas, we love you, we appreciate you.
And we're from Peterson Elementary School, and we're doing stockings for the troops.
We're putting these in some granola bars and Clif bars and trivia coffees in these things sent out to you guys.
They get more guys.
Okay, look at
we need more candy. They get more. Dude, I'm giving them a lot of gum. Guys, they need to win.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Thanks for fighting for our freedom.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you for all your service.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Goodbye.
For your service. Merry Christmas.
Although it's been said many times.